so I'll just be repeating those over and over again. And yeah, we'll go with that. But so the four languages that I ended up choosing is English, of course. I chose Spanish because I took a few years of Spanish back in school. I chose Hungarian because I went to Hungary Oh. was about a week ago, and so it's going pretty good so far. I've been learning some different things. It's if you know Japanese, you know, I don't know, maybe it's you don't really think about it, but when I was first learning, you know, the different different like symbols or kanji, I'll have like a symbol that'll have like a certain sound to it, and then later down the road there'll be like another, like a different symbol with the same sound, and then there'll be like a really complex symbol with like two of the sounds put together. And then there'll be like two complex symbols put together, which makes like a specific word. So it's very, it's, at least to me, it seems very, well, I don't know, I guess just different. I think it's going to take a lot of like memorization for like each and every, you know, different symbol, so. I'm having fun with it, so who knows, maybe in like a year or two I'll be speaking fluent Japanese, but we'll see. So once again, I hope you enjoyed it. If you want to support me, you can like, comment, and subscribe. And if you want to take a step further, I do have a Patreon as well. Some other little goodies thrown in there. And I actually just posted my first Patreon exclusive video. So if you want to see that, you know, you can go in, join Patreon, and check that out. But other than that,